Oh yeah. I may need to kind of scratch what I was planning to do and give you a testimony, and we might just need to go back into that and might just need to release the elders to go ahead and agree with some of us. Yesterday, one of my employees, wonderful lady, faithful lady, went to court with her son yesterday. He was facing 20 years. He's facing 20 years. Yesterday, they gave him 18 months. He's facing 20 years. Now, if you're rejoicing over that, if you're rejoicing over that, what you're gonna hear next is extremely powerful. This morning, she was wondering why she had not gotten a call from him. And finally, he calls her. And he says, Mom, she's at work at the church. He says, Mom, they're releasing me today. He said, I'm coming home.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
God made a way. Father God made a way. I don't know where you are right now, but I believe the Lord wants to make a way for you. And if the elders would just come and face the congregation right now, every person that needs God to make a way, the elders are just going to agree with you right now. They're just going to touch and agree with you right now while we're worshiping. And I believe what God done for that mother, I believe God's going to do that for you right now. Come on, Elder Bernard.
Standing only because you move mountains. promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. Yeah, yeah. Way maker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. We declare together, everybody, way maker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. We believe you tonight, Lord. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. You are here, turning lives around. We worship you. We worship you. Are here mending broken hearts, and we believe you, Lord. We believe you, Lord. Waymaker, miracle worker,
promise keeper, light in the darkness,
my God, that is who we stand on. Your word, Lord.
Father, we bless you and we honor you. And we thank you for making a way. It is you who has made a way.